There you go. Wrap the present underneath. And open up it. No, we're video.
Oh God, I hate that song.
No, you don't.
I'm sorry, I don't like it that long. What are we gonna start with? Stockings or puzzles?
Well, we're all stockings.
Yeah, put the computer off.
But I'm making a video.
Let her. Let her use that.
Mom! Oh, Santa Claus did that for me?
Yes.
Oh my God, I'm so happy! I need it for my kitchen!
What is it?
Santa Claus?
What is it?
It's a mop. Like to clean the kitchen floor. Who badly needs it?
Okay.
Hey, why don't you get a garbage bag from under the plant so we can put all the paper in it?
Daddy had it on.
Alright, Dad, let's put nothing on the stocking for you. So I'm good for
you. You know, the,
diabetes for
sure. It's not good for diabetes late in the day either.
Well, I'm just kind of smart. Yeah, I love you, Dad. Better get a car, I can jam it now. Gotta make sure I have DVD ones, or... That's good, just bring it out here, honey. You can put the trash in it as we go.
Mom?
Yeah.
You like that?
I do. Alright, just put it down on the floor,
Dad!
Hand it to me.
Did you get that what?
What? The water bottle.
You got the...
Yes.
I did. That was the only place that sold it. Okay, what are we gonna do? You gonna hand out presents?
Yes.
No, we're gonna do the stockings.
Okay, well, whatever. I asked you and you didn't answer.
No, I did answer. I did answer.
Mama!
I said, Hannah's already showing you her stocking stuff. I mean, she's already opened her stocking. Why don't you let her finish showing you her stocking, and then we'll open our stocking. Then showing us what you got in your stocking.
Oh, cool.
Are you done?
Oh.
It's a glider.
Cool. Make magnets for the refrigerator. Right?
Yep.
Cool. Yeah, those are good.
Hey,
9-1,
sunset.
Do you like those Sour Patch candies?
Yep.
Good. Maybe you knew what you like, huh? What's in that little box? Is it something to make?
Yeah.
What's it say?
Gift box. Get a mug.
Oh no, you could see if you make a mug for Dad's birthday or something, or Father's Day. That'd be cool, huh? I'll help you. Oh, that looks fun. A sweater for the puppy! See? Well,
show the rocket launcher.
He knew that you had a puppy, see? Yeah. Ooh, that was cool. You gonna play with that?
Yep.
Okay, you know you gotta do it hard. You don't have to necessarily do it hard right now.
I
only
do this?
You know. But when you see me do it harder, it'll slide across the room, but don't do it right now.
Yeah, I already shot her across the room with it.
Ooh, a brush of your own? Try it out. See if it works.
Yeah. It's a lot better than Daddy's comb. Let me use it right now.
That way your hair look good.
No, I'm doing it on me.
Your hair look good in the picture.
No, you don't want my baby.
This is a good picture. Hand brushing Daddy's hair.
What?
Yeah, take it. Take it.
Keep doing it. I want your hair to go. I brush it.
Come on, brush the hair.
When you put these on Facebook.
Yeah, your head mud though.
It's like there's a weird. Yeah, I don't know.
This is a dollar.
Where's your phone? You don't have a picture of my phone. Right?
There. Guys, let me finish!
Okay, I'm watching. You got nerves?
Yeah, really. I'm trying to finish.
Alright, a little clamp card. Oh, you haven't got to the bottom yet, have you? What's that? So!
Liquid hand
soap. All you gotta do is push that trigger, just like in the restaurants, you know, bathrooms that we go to?
Yes.
That's cool. What's down in there? Oh,
wow, you got a whole lot.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
You know?
That's it.
Wow, you got lots in there.
What the heck? I'm going to start opening some of my stuff. That's what you didn't say. Ooh, I got hot corn nuts!
Ooh!
That's me. Well, we need this bread by well. Ooh, I got some little Russell Stover's coconut candy.
Can I video you?
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
I
can't see you. I know. Up there. Much better. That's good.
I got some coconut, butter toffee, coconut peanuts.
Sure.
What?
What's
the one name?
Got a brush for the grill. New brush for the grill.
Oh, you have a stain. Y'all can eat them now. Open it up, please.
Ooh, Andy's cleaned the mint, can't
you? You want me to open it up, please?
No, I can open it up.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah?
Another one down there.
CVS brand shampoo and hair color. Only one of these.
Butterfinger. That's what I got.
Mini donut. Yes! Crunch mini donuts. Oh, you got me the right kind anyway. You can get that powder.
There's the wall.
Oh, that's okay.
No.
Well, yeah, all the stockings from Santa.
Chocolate tea?
get the shield. Light up screwdriver.
Let me see it.
Hand tool thing, but I think it has a flashlight too.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
Yeah.
Exactly the same.
What is it?
Steady chair done.
How many do you have left?
Well, I'm almost done.
What's that nice old rock? Show
me on the box. I want to show my
video. Ooh, it's got an Amazon gift card.
Let me see it.
Dot com.
I want it, please.
And look, it's a nice little box.
Yeah,
look. Do it.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see it.
Cover.
I don't see
the cover. Oh!
Come on, give
it
back.
I don't want it.
I don't want it. The Christmas greenies. Okay, Mom.
Come on!
What you got?
Okay.
Yeah, but I want that computer right for me.
Alright.
I'm an M&M peanut butter. This is my room. It's an envelope. Go hard, 10 miles. Watch out.
Good, a big pair of scissors. We need those, don't we?
A little ashtray I can put in the car or carry it with me.
You don't have a car.
Yeah, but all the better when you take mine to make sure I don't see a lot of evidence of smoking in there.
Oh, or the mirror.
Well, I can't help that, Hannah.
But he didn't.
Yeah, don't worry about the mirror, Hannah.
Well, she thinks that you get all mad, and I told her I have to adjust that I'm shorter than that. I said, do you want me to be able to see, or do you want me to get in the rock?
See you.
So, no comments on the guy, or the one who wrote the guy with chocolate?
I don't know, good chocolate.
What? You must have been a good girl to get that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I need to
some prep and go put out a couple times that she's not open.
Are you not hearing the gas out?
Yeah, in fact, he has a presence to everybody. It all comes out from under the screen, isn't it?
Okay.
You are the official postman.
My I'm gonna sit over there. So.
I mean, they all should have a name on it. Is that for me?
There's one
for
my office that doesn't have a name on it.
Yeah, that's probably for all of us.
Make a separate file for all of us present.
Not a
good one. Well,
there
could be some
others. What did it get? What time is four? Mom!
I didn't pull a cigarette.
This time! Yes! For me!
Alright, okay, put it down there. Get yourself a couple, and get Daddy a couple, and me a couple.
I mean, just spread it, get them all out here. I'll pack my sock and stuff right there. I could eat one of these silver candy.
I need you a
problem. Oh, my tray box!
I don't know. Get Daddy another one.
Dad?
Does Daddy have any?
Yes?
Get that one at a time.
I know what to do. I know I'm doing one.
Yeah, then.
the hobby gift shop. So this is for Mom. Next present for me. Where's my present?
So is it fridge table paper over in the board now?
I
saw
that actually, I can't believe it. I said we tried the
45
of poster suit
after 20 years. Here, 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 here.
Thank you.
Next present. Where's your phone?
Come on, aim down.
I want you to be able to
oh, Mama. Mama, can I try you something?
If you told me 10 months ago, and he fitted into your
clothes,
that big blue one right in front of Dad.
Keep
passing on. The
Mom?
What, is that from Jordan?
Yeah.
And where is she come about? Is that over there? I'll just open it when she comes. Anything from Jordan, we need to wait till she's here. Okay?
Okay.
Ooh, what about that Santa Claus bag?
Which
is that? Over on the other side. Hannah. Over here is that Santa Claus bag. Is that for you? Okay, right there. What about that blue one behind the other one? Laying down. What about that green one way down there for me?
What the
hell is this stuff?
It's her present! Jesus!
Yeah, okay.
What did it call?
She got me. It comes with a 12, so she made it. But anyway, it has like a little set of lights you can put in there. And it has a thing to stop and like to block this. And the cord comes out. And it's like a little light line like that. Yeah.
This is cool.
I was in the car, Daddy. Forgot about that.
I never even saw it.
Heavy glass. It's paint.
So you were the last one, I believe, to actually be using my, phone. What were you, Hannah?
I don't know.
I don't know. I'm just going to take this off.
Take it out and we'll start recording.
Alright, think about last night when you lost Amy. You remember using that?
I was using it.
Yeah.
Let me call his phone and see if you could go in the back of the house and see if he hears his phone ring.
No, we want to send our best wishes.
Okay.
And I want to do one of our favorite songs here.
Don't think he's in phone ring. It's right over here.
Call that outside as long as we got it.
Where?
Carrot? Sit down here.
I don't hear anything.
Don't you hear that sound?
No.
That's Daddy's phone ringing. It's down here somewhere. We found it. It's ringing over here somewhere. We heard it ringing. Look under the chair if it's under there, Hannah.
Just moved it out.
All right.
I am getting
it!
Okay,
let's turn it on.
You don't have to do that!
I don't really
want to put it right around
the corner.
There's it in your phone!
That's not anything bad.
Could you leave it at Amy's?
And it'll go off. It's right around here, Scott.
Could you leave it at Amy's?
No!
Shh! Oh my, it's calm down now, please.
She here.
Under here!
Alright, well move your computer and Daddy will lift the couch a little bit. Move your computer.
Just move out of the way.
Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in front of it.
Ooh, you're like an old computer. What? This thing is a game on it.
Okay, go set the computer somewhere. Put it over by the tree and it'll take the whole room. Okay? Come on!
Record, I think.
Let her do her life.
Why? Well, you were yelling at her. Who's this guy?
Hey, Dave, you're being mean to her.
No, I'm not the one.
I was talking to Dad.
Because I want to video you when you're opening. That one's kind of a special one.
Open a little.
Open that big blue one
right
there.
What's that? Who's that from? Who's that from, Anna? Me?
Yeah. Ooh, Laura! What is that?
What?
Ooh, it looks like a remote. Is it a remote one?
Yes.
A battery pack? Cool! Shot! Turn around.
You said you wanted one.
Cool. Okay, you want to open another one? And then we'll let Dad do one. Open that other blue one. Okay.
Come on.
Okay. Open the box. It's not what it's not shoes.
Bunch of clothes.
like that?
Yeah.
It's from Anna. She put that up. That's a fun one.
Uh-oh.
Have a nice day, Jack.
Oh,
I'm wearing a Duck Dynasty. I don't know where this is around Rebecca. People think I'm a homophobic.
What do you mean?
Homophobia. I don't have to explain that comment to you.
Okay, I'm gonna open your camera.
Well, thank you, girls.
You're welcome. Oh, isn't that nice?
What'd you get? Let's see it.
Just got my little... Thank you, honey. I like it. Pretty. Thank you. You did good. Thank you. Okay, your turn.
Me?
You.
Who's that from?
Ever since the White House made revolutionary calls, since the law that changes everything. And now the example from Sosomachan is clear to Dr. Plus, it improves the quality of your skin. It's a breakthrough.
Alright, no, it's not about you.
Alright, I know.
What did you say? What is that? It's a book about Siberian huskies.
Great.
It's pictures and tells all about them. You like it?
Yeah.
Show Daddy. Show me the front.
Thank you, Hannah.
Please. Mama from Hannah. Okay, you want to video me while I'm doing it? Set it up. Get that into your mind on that. You can't, you need to be over there so you can get me up in there.
But what is it like?
Or if I do this. Right here, but go over there.
You're
right next to me. It's not
going to
get it.
That's why so many times when you're making a video of yourself, it shows like the top of your head bouncing up and down. You don't have the face on there.
You're coming back.
What is it?
Well, you
got me a wallet.
She picked that out herself.
Cool. There's no money in it, though.
$50.
Thank you. I like it. Thank you,
man. She picked out some quite craziness to start off with.
Did you want one of green one with polka dots?
Okay, your turn.
Okay.
Is that the color of your voice?
Mama, can I open it?
Yes! Aw, Daddy, that's my game.
Yep, you know what?
Cool, logo game, mama board game. That looks neat. Okay,
feel it in?
Okay.
My turn?
What? Switch him down.
Right. I didn't know if you had any real brand preference or whatever.
Okay, Dad.
Dad!
Put this in the trash for me.
I'll open this one.
The bag, right there by Dad. Here.
Martha.
Martha!
Martha. She got rough.
Okay.
What is
it?
Stand back,
please.
Sweaters.
Say it.
Thank you, Aunt Martha.
Cool.
And a black and a...
Come on!
Oh,
your boots! You like
them?
I was a little worried when you told me you wanted black ones. Did they fit?
Yep.
I think you got on the wrong button.
No, that makes a big difference about the way they feel. Yeah.
There.
Yeah, at first it was, you gotta get used to it.
Just try it again. Get the other one on your foot, too. I want to see you walk around in.
Oh my gosh!
Stand up and step up.
There.
Okay, I'm gonna get a picture. Come here. Stand right there. What? Stand back there. So I can get your boots in. Stand back, brother. Yeah, stand back a little bit. Going to be all of you. Ready? Smile. Sweat up. There you go. Alright. I got you your new boots. Like them?
Yeah.
They fit good?
Yeah.
They look good on you, don't they, Dad? See, those will look nice with jeans, and then you wear those to school. That'll be cool. You happy?
Yeah.
You gonna leave them on?
Yep.
Alright, pick up some of your paper and put it in the trash.
Not. No. The funny thing was when I picked them down.
They're fashion.
What's this?
It's Jordan.
No, but save that till she comes.
Yeah, but I'm hard to she.
Well, let's just wait till Jordan can see. She'll want to see you open it.
Yeah, she will. Especially if we're going to see them today. It's not like we're going to see things.
Pick up some of your candy.
Where's your
pile?
Not mine.
Oh, Dad.
That's Santa's.
Oh, it's our olive. Just stick it under the tree, but we gotta watch the dog so it doesn't get in.
Look, Mama! Mama, look, 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 this is what I got.
I saw, that's cute. You can hang that in your room, huh?
Look at all. Your crush is not close.
Oh, look at that one. Oh, I like that. No. That's cute. Okay, this is my art I'm opening.
Open it!
This is from Detroit Lion.
Let me see it!
And then she got me Michigan State.
Oh, she got you all the sports. Oh, she got you all the good sports shit.
Hey.
This is,
do
you think
video.
That's pretty?
Mom, that's
so
bad. Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Nice.
Those are nice, huh? Thanks, Aunt Martha.
Thank you, Martha!
Sorry, I'm going to take it back. Okay, Dad, I guess I need to open the mic on this
floor.
Open
it!
Hey, why don't you hand out
all
the rest
right.
of the presents?
Thank you!
The ones that are still under the tree. You did
fit. No, those are...
Hey!
I like these things.
No, they're
no, they're Jordans!
There's a Jordan stuff.
All that stuff is
we went through it. Jordan's hand
okay.
Whatever.
Okay.
Well, thank you. I like these. These are really nice.
Who gave you those? Me or Hannah?
You.
I guess I'll open one of them too. I'll take, I'll open this one. It is from Hannah.
Awesome job. Come on.
Is that the kind you wanted?
Not really. I wanted to. No, that's the one that I wear.
Those are pretty.
Mom!
Those are okay. That's fine.
Mom, you can look at me.
Okay,
so I didn't know what ones you wanted there.
I have to
be
a
Dad!
Okay, I'm opening this. This is RLL. You got me this, Hannah.
Yeah, it's like a little bag.
Travel
with
it.
Thank you.
Oh, those are earphones.
Yeah.
All right.
Daddy.
Dad!
Huh?
What do you say? Okay, why don't you do that big blue one behind you?
What's wrong?
Ah, I think I know what that is. Hold on.
This.
Wait a minute, hold on.
And
it's a
pole!
It's a pole!
Yes.
It's fur! See, hold it up! I'm gonna take your picture, look!
Take it out of the plastic!
No, but hold it next to you, Hannah. Look at me.
Pose for the picture.
Look at me so I can take a picture. Alright, hold it down so I can see your face.
Without putting it in front of your face.
Just lay it in your lap. Now look at me. Smile, look at me. Look happy! That's nice. Why don't you try it on and see if it fits?
Yeah.
Because Daddy ordered it. We weren't sure what size it was. Looks
like a what?
It looks like a little big, but...
It might be a
little... Oh, new coat and new boots. You can be ready for
and
this.
And gone for the Snow Dog shirt.
Wait, don't pull that string out.
Hey.
Stand zip it and try it on.
Oh,
I
can do. Do you like the color?
Is it pink? Undo the zipper button. Then you can wrap it around you.
Oh,
okay, well, she's got that sweatshirt.
Yeah, and she's got the ball, though. Yeah, that's good. That's a good fit, really.
Can you tell that? Thank
you. There you go. Well, you're very welcome.
I'm
going to
get
some papers.
Come on! This is from Daddy and Hannah.
What is it? Oh. Dad, what was that drink you had when you were driving yesterday?
Nice tea.
Woo! Becca! Cool! Oh, thank you.
What is it?
What do you think it is?
A sweatshirt.
Okay. Dan?
Yeah, that was it.
Open that red one. The holiday one. No, the other one. This is probably like your mega view.
This is my mega feel. Okay. We'll make it here.
Sit down. Pick up that cellophane and pull out the plastic and throw that away.
Which
one? None, so we don't have so much to clean up. You're an orange, baby.
Alright.
Looks like the wireless helps on this plan. They're a lot of audio. We can see.
What is
so
it?
They work with the iPhone then, or what?
No, it has like a transmitter that you look at it, you know, it's kind of charge it on the thing, and then... Hannah, just want you to open this little one for me. In a minute, I'm already opening the big red one. Turn around, son.
Where did you get this?
Let me open my present! Let me open my present, guys!
What, you don't like them?
Excuse me, let me open my present!
No, I'm trying to
open the I just don't know if you
can open
my office. Yeah, thank you.
Guys,
guys!
Online about
them and
not see the
no, I mean, I'm just trying to...
They're a new thing and it's really popular. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, you're gonna like that.
That's a DVD movie about some snow dogs, right?
Did
you probably have fun watching? You can watch it on your computer. Is it Snow Dogs on there?
Yes.
You like it?
Yes.
And then pick that up for me. Okay. Let me open one. You got to open one and then you can open the other one.
That was what I couldn't find any part of that nightgowns. I was looking for a decent nightgown of poles. Huh?
Okay, you ready? You ready to do your big one?
Yes.
Okay, sit back. Sit back by the TV. I want Dad to watch it. I'm gonna video of it, okay?
Look, Dad!
I see.
Oh my goodness. Another frozen, huh? Where's the big box out of the way so I can get you in video?
Thank you.
Okay, just open it. You don't need to take all that tape off. Oh, another one! You're having to work for that, aren't you? What is that?
Wow.
Oh, look at me. Hold it up. Are you happy?
Yes.
What is that? Are you going to take care of it?
Yes.
Look at me. Show the camera. Say, I got a cell phone. Look at me. Say, I got a cell phone for Christmas.
And you know what's so good about that cell phone? I got it for you. But what's so good about it is it does the internet, it does everything you do with your smartphone. But not only that, you can download all the music you want for free. You can download all the music you want for free.
You'll have to play with it and figure out how it works, okay? Mama charged
it up. It'll probably be very similar to what
I charged it up, and I'll help you set it up, kind of, okay? What do you tell Dad? It's from Mom and Dad, but what do you tell Daddy? Cell phone was a big hit this year.
What are you going to call somebody?
Now call Mom and Dad and see if it works. This is your phone number. Okay? It? Talk to Dad.
Hello? Who could this be calling me?
Hello?
It must be Hannah Stewart. Hannah, I didn't know you had a telephone.
Yeah, I just got one.
I just got one.
It's from my mom and dad.
All right.
Are you happy?
I love you too.
Want to send a good present?
Yep.
And then take care of it. You probably need to get you a case for it. But it's very important that you always know where that is. And there's a few rules that go with it. You do not ever take the phone to school. And there's no arguments because they'll take it away from you if you take it to school. Right? So
until next year.
Well, they can't have cell phones at school at all.
Really?
Hang it up.
Hang up
your
phone.
Come
here. No, I'll
show you.
Bye,
Hannah.
I'm going now.
Button to unlock. Okay, this is the front screen. To unlock it, just go like that. Unless you want to make a phone call, push that. Good. And then you push that. And you can try to get it on the paper. Just leave a message and say, I got help from it. Like it? Are you happy? Can't wait to tell George you got a phone, huh?
Hi, Amber.
Hi, Amber. So this is my new phone number. I got a phone.
Yeah, so, well, you,
Well, we have three phones all on the same thing now. Okay. And in that little box is the charger, and you make sure you stay... So you can charge it, okay?
Where's the charger?
It's in that little box.
Oh,
underneath the yellow the cardboard. All right, Mom, I'll open another one. This is to Mom from Santa Claus.
Oh, Santa Claus brought you something else too, huh?
Slippers, all right, my favorite color.
I need a pair of those too. Those ones that the dog chewed up recently. Forget things.
Julie from Hand.
Maybe I can call Amy.
Well, maybe in a few minutes.
I don't know.
I'll do all.
Well, see, you'll learn those numbers, and then they'll get programmed into your phone. So.
Oh, a candle. Thank you, Lavender.
Okay, I got two more. Do you have any more? There's one right there for you, Hannah.
$3. Where is it?
Why don't you
the green one?
Pick up the box.
The green one over right there. Right there.
So that's for all of us.
Oh, yeah. And both
my
of
dad opened that one.
Do I have any more left? Oh, yes, I did. Yes, I did.
Yes! Yes!
Now, I might have screwed up on that.
There's no screen though. I have to get a TV.
Right, you can just plug it in
for a TV. Or a screen. What was that screen that was going to her room that was in the hallway?
Mom!
What are you doing?
Mom!
Mom! You like that? Ooh, look, my cup, I like this.
Dad!
Yeah, cool. Yeah, I got this for you. You'll enjoy it, right?
Uh-oh.
What?
You know what? Mom, I'm going to